Of this house, is that right?
Yes, sir.
man. We give God to the thing. All Bishop being in the mid, and then all the Sam, the Ben, and Sanford. And then we give God to the thing for all of you, the ministers that are out in the audience. Ain't that right? And then we give God to the thing for all the deacons. Amen. However, this is a good place, amen, to be. Ain't that right? Amen. We have traveled the miles to be here just to come and worship the Lord. How do we give God to the thanks to Elder Williams told me to introduce the speaker, ain't that right? Well, you know, pass it to the speaker, ain't that right? We give God to the thanks for all the testimonies. Amen. The testimonies that have gone up before the Lord.
Yes.
Amen. We give God a special thank for the testimony from the young lady. Amen. Amen. And I want you to continue to keep on striving.
Keep on.
Amen. Don't give up on the Lord because He won't give up on you. Amen. Y'all saw what He done for the mother.
That's right.
Mother White, ain't that right?
That's right.
That's a big thing.
Yeah.
Amen. That's right. Amen. A testimony like that,
yeah.
Nobody should have to tell you to shout. Ain't that right? Yeah. Nobody should have to tell you to praise God for that.
Yeah.
Amen. Mother White, you are blessed.
Yes. Yeah.
Amen. Yeah. Yeah. We give God a thank you. Amen. I'll pass it out to you. That gave us something that we knew that we were looking forward to.
That's right.
Amen. Found that the wife, ain't that right? She testified that the Lord had already brought her out of the
dust.
Amen. That's a
right.
Blessing.
Amen.
And we looking for the same thing.
Amen.
And we, man, I tell you what, the Lord will put it in our lap and give us no excuse. Amen. The Psalms say, don't give up on God. Don't give up on Him.
No, no.
Amen. Say the same thing for the young lady at the back. In the midsection, don't give up on God.
Amen.
What the devil wants you to do is feel, he try to make you feel comfortable.
Amen.
That you can't live without the world.
That's right.
That's what
right.
But we have a message that's coming forth. Amen. Is that right?
Yes.
And we have a man of God in the building that can help us do the word of God. Amen. We often tell him, Elder Lavonzel, we often tell him, the North Pole, the man that stayed in the North Pole, he's staying up there where it's cool. And the man that's staying South Pole, he got to hear the same word. It's got to be the same word. Amen. That save our soul. Amen. Ain't that right? We give God a special thing for the word of God. Amen. The word of God, that is the engrafted word, that is able to save our soul. Every man got to hear it and come subject to it in order to be saved. Amen. So at this time, we give God a special thanks. Amen. Sometimes we tell them, Elder, we say, you can raise your family the best way you can. You can raise 5 children or 6 children and send them to college, but you still got to be saved. How you going to be saved? How you going to be saved? How you going to be saved? How you going to be saved?
Yeah.
By the way, I'm going. Amen. So, y'all ready to come? So what we're going to do, we're going to stand on our feet and we want to give a great applause. Amen. Because the word of God is about to come to our front. And I urge you, amen, to give them your full attention. Because this is fellowship Sunday. Amen. That somebody can feel the Spirit of God. Amen. Isn't that right? Moving in our soul. So after the hand clap and the applause, there'll be none of the voice then. Our Bishop Nathaniel Gamble, the second, hear ye him. Let's give him a hand.
Neighbor, I know he's worthy. Neighbor, I know he's worthy.
somebody. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain for you and me. Worthy is our God. How great is our God. Omnipotent. Come on, somebody. God has made us free. Come on, somebody. Look at your neighbor again and say, the devil thought he had me, but I got away. Now clap your hands in the house of the Lord. Amen. Because he's worthy. We thank God. Amen. What a fellowship. What a joy, divine. Leaning on the Lord. I don't know about you, but I got a reason to praise the Lord. I had to shout a little while ago because I could have been bound. But the song say, since the Lord has freed me, why should I be bound? Since the Lord has delivered me, why should I be afraid? Amen. I give you to the Spirit of Christ before we get too far. Let's bow our heads in a word of prayer. Father God, we come to you now. Lord, we have rejoiced in your name, because great is thy faithfulness. From last night up until the present time, we still have breath in this body. We still have breath in our body. And Lord, we have praised your name most high. We ask you, Lord Jesus, now that the word is coming, we ask you, Lord Jesus, that the word found root in somebody. Lord, that they may cry out, I can't hold out no longer. Father, we thank you for our early rising this morning up in this present time. Lord, we have came together, Lord, and we have great fellowship. But we know that you shed innocent blood on Calvary Cross. Lord, you shed your blood, Lord Jesus, that men were everywhere may come boldly to the throne of grace. We'll find help in the time of need. We ask you, Lord Jesus, look on this waiting congregation. Lord Jesus, as they open up their heart, Lord Jesus, and their mind for the word of God. We ask you, Lord Jesus, let the word fall softly, Lord Jesus, on their ears and trickle down into their hearts. Lord Jesus, and let it come back up, Lord Jesus, crying, Abel, Father. Lord, because you are able to fill us with the Holy Ghost today. You are able, Lord Jesus, to let our cup overflow. You are able, Lord Jesus, to give us joy unspeakable and full of glory. It's in your name we pray and we count it a blessing in Jesus' name. Let the redeemer of the Lord say, Amen. Amen. Praise them. The Lord has done. It is with honor and a privilege and a duty of mine to give honor to the Spirit of Christ, honor to the pastor of this great house, Elder Thomas Williams, and his faithful elder and assistant pastor, Elder Von Zell Williams. Amen. To be honored, praise him, Elder Sam, Evangelist Sanford, amen, Minister Norbert, all the deacons, all the mothers, all the preacher wives, all of the musicians. We honor the ushers today. Bless you. Amen. We look at the church family and we bless you in the name of the Lord Jesus. For it is not our goodness or anything that we have done that has caused us to be gathered together here. But we thank our Lord Jesus Christ because through the line of time, he knew that it would be. Come on, somebody. Amen. And he is a faithful God. Amen. The creator of mankind. Amen. He's the one that said, let there be light. Amen. And there was light ever since. Amen. He is the one that said, let not your heart be troubled. He believed in God, believe also in me. Amen. Jesus said in my Father's house, there are many mansions. Come on, somebody. And he said, if it wasn't so, he would have told you it wasn't so. But since it's so, he said, I'm going to prepare a place where the wicked can cease from troubling. Our weary souls will be at rest. Come on, somebody. Amen. It's gonna get so high over there that the smoke gonna rise up.
Yes, sir.
Forever.
Amen.
And ever.
All right.
No sin there.
Amen.
No iniquity.
Amen.
No backbite. No evil speaking. No evil concussions.
Yes.
No lasciviousness. No fornicators. No idolaters. No whoremongers. No adulterers. No abusers of themselves with mankind. None but the righteous.
Well, I wish y'all had a word.
Somebody. Because I'm going to a place where no sin is, where no iniquity. Hallelujah. Where the love of God that the shadow brought in my heart by the Holy Ghost. Come on, somebody.
I want to preach. I had an email from God. One time I said, free to preach. If I can't preach today, I don't know what to do.
The people are free today. Somebody has received joy. Somebody has received the Holy Ghost. Somebody is Lord. Praise God. Jesus is their Lord.
Somebody has took Jesus
to be their Lord.
I told his family, let's praise God. Amen. I said, it's warm, but I'm going through.
Yeah.
Yeah. After all we've been through.
Yes, sir.
I still got
you. Holiness is right. I say it's right. They make no doubt about it. It's right. Come on, somebody. Amen. He does right. I wish I had a message. Coming down.
Amen. I think that was 76, I believe, or 74.
God spoke to my heart. I always wait on the Holy Ghost.
That's right.
You can't do nothing without it.
Yeah, what the best?
But it's best that you wait on it.
Amen.
Come on, somebody.
Yes.
I asked him for the message.
Amen.
And he gave me not only the message, but a subject for today.
Amen.
And the subject is, kick the tempter out.
All right, yeah.
All right. That's all right. Hey, man.
Kick the tempter out.
That's all right.
And you will have joy.
Yeah.
Unspeakable joy and full of glory.
Yes, sir.
Come on, somebody. Somebody, look at the neighbor's neighbor.
Yeah.
I can't do like I would. I kick the tempter out. Amen. I heard the testimony from the sister. I say it's easy. All you got to do is open the door and kick the tempter out. Amen. Because he don't come to do nothing but kill, steal, and destroy. Jesus Christ. You can make it. Come on, somebody. It's not God's will that we pass, but it's his will that we come to repent. Amen. Ain't that right? Amen. So today we're going to finish kicking the tempter out. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Ain't that right? Amen. And we're going to free ourselves the more. Come on, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. Ain't that right? Because we came into the house of the Lord to worship the Lord.
Amen.
We came that we might not leave like we came. Come on, somebody. In Jesus' name. Come on, somebody. Amen. When Paul was on his way to Damascus, amen, to persecute the church of God, amen, he said, praise God at midday, O king. I saw light. Come on, somebody. That was above the brightness of down me.
Come on, I want you to kick against the bricks.
It's hard.
Against the brick.
But if we open the door and let the tempter out, come on somebody. Amen. The King of Glory shall come in. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord. Come on. Fall in my. Amen. I feel like running. Skipping and praising God. Amen. The man today, he had an inspiring testimony, had to go to the prison house. Amen. Amen. But Jesus came to loot, to take us out of the prison house.
Amen.
And put us in the church house.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, somebody. Yeah. Amen. Amen. That's right. Yeah.
Look at what Jesus done.
Yeah.
Amen. Put, set him on fire.
Yes, Lord.
And look like he burned with the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
We got a right today. To praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. I heard my sister say that she had sarcoidosis. Was on the oxygen machine. But the day God had loosed her. Come on, somebody. She is running around beating in the house of God. Anybody on the Lord's side?
Yeah.
Whose side are you leaning on?
Lord's
side. Leaning on the Lord's side. Yeah. Amen. Not going to take long, hopefully. Elder LaVonzel, we thank you for inviting us today. Amen. And I'll tell you, Elder Thomas, I would rather be no other place.
Amen. All right.
Where people don't go along with fornicating.
I see I
got to
preach it.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
Sin is not all right to shack up.
Amen.
That's of the past.
Amen.
Mr. Cobb said, when you get the Holy Ghost, when you get it, amen, these things got to move out of your life.
Amen.
May I preach?
Amen.
Amen. Get the tempter out. Amen.